Okay, here we go. Resident Evil 4. It's all been leading up to this. I got HD, 2, and 3 all done. And here we are. I'm so excited. I do want to say before I start the game, I'm sorry about the brightness or lack thereof. Because I am streaming directly onto Twitch. I don't use like OBS or anything, maybe one day. So I've realized the past couple games where I've tried to adjust the brightness, it just does not come through. But let's get into it. I am stoked. All right, we're gonna go ahead, main story, new game. As always, I do standard. So it says for players who have not played Resident Evil 4, Resident Evil 4 is actually the first Resident Evil game I ever actually played. However, I did not really make it very far before I noped out of there. Just playing a lot of sports games, GTA kind of stuff. I was not ready to conserve ammo. All right, let's just get into it.
September 30th, 1998. It's a day I'll never forget. The cop inside me died that day. And that night, Raccoon City was wiped out, thanks to the bioweapons created by Umbrella. Somehow I made it out, but too many others weren't so lucky. I was asked later to join a top secret government program. Not that I had a choice. Training, punishing missions, nearly killed me. But at least I kept my mind off everything. If I could just forget what happened that night, the pain, even for a second, this time, it can be different. It has to.
So tell me, Yankee, why did you come to this horrible place? As close to nowhere that I've ever seen.
Let's just say, looking for someone.
That someone must be very important, huh? The chief gave the orders himself. Help him, he said.
I'm sure your boys didn't come all the way out here to roast marshmallows. Maybe you did.
You have a strange sense of humor. I'm gonna let you in on a little secret. Just between us. A lot of people have gone missing around here. And it's been that way for a while now.
Well then, should be just another day in the office, right?
I mean, last week there was a search for some missing hikers.
I'm sure you'll do your best to help me.
Your calls, huh? I'll be right back. Yeah. Qué frío.
¿Te has bebido el bar entero?
You smoke?
haya sitio más tétrico. ¡Eh! ¿Hay alguien ahí?
He sure is taking his time. Did he fall in? Maybe you better go and take a look. Oh, watch the car. Wouldn't want to get a parking ticket.
So much for helping me.
All right. Oh, chapter one. See what's taking so long. Oh, nice. A boot. Can't do anything there. Looking around. Oh.
How far can
you
go?
Oh, having that RB? Nice. Oh. Sick. Crouching. I'm so excited to crouch. Around. All right. Oop. Auto saved.
Anyone home?
Whoop. I missed that. Crude charm. Judgment is nigh. All right. Great. Obtained file. I'm sure since this is like basically the tutorial. Oh! I shouldn't have gone in here. Shoot. Or should I have? No. Whoop.
Sorry to barge in like this. Busco a un policía. Vino aquí.
All right, I shouldn't have to worry about him.
This is not good.
Hunter's Lodge key. Perfect. What's in here?
Man, that stinks.
Ooh, that looks like hair. That looks... Whoop, what is this? Oh. Officer's badge, National Police Corps, Mario Fernandez Castaño, police officer. Okay. Okay, maybe I was supposed to go in there first. I don't know. Oh. Oh, good. I didn't miss anything. Anything over here? No. Oh, okay.
Hey.
Escape from the Hunter's Lodge. Okay. Alright. Real quick, I'm gonna hit this. The map. I'll be checking the map a lot. I'll let you know. I'll let you know that right now. Key items, treasures, items. Crafting. Yeah, I gotta craft. Well, I guess there's always been a little bit of crafting. And by a little bit, I mean always. Alright.
What was that?
Oh. What the fuck?
No,
what
fucking
the fuck? Ugh. Jesus. Well, classic me playing as Leon, missed the very first shot. Oh! I got this way.
Bruce, this is Gondor 1.
Hunnigan here. What's your sit rep?
The president's daughter, Baby Eagle. It's likely she's in this village.
Our intel was correct then. Well done.
Need a location on a nearby lake. She may have been taken there.
Copy that. I'll see what I can find.
Hurry up. Something's happened to the people here. My escorts are...
Oh, shit.
Gotta go. Talk later. I'll let myself out.
Thank God. I'm sure if I shoot the crows, they'll drop something. Nice. Yes. Safe spot. Gunpowder, fantastic. Anything else in here? All right. One gunpowder and what is that? All right, let's go ahead and save. Oh, you just do that? There's not like a big storage thing? What is this? Huh. Customized case. Charms. And storage. Okay, I'm just checking every. That is the gunpowder. Okay. Alright, let's go ahead and save. Just checking everything out. God. Yeah, not good. Maybe down there. Okay, I got it. I'm gonna look around. Okay. Anything else over here before I head out? Okay, I don't think so. These don't... Yeah, this one doesn't have the, like the... room turns blue when you found everything in it. What the f- Oh no. I'm running. Oh shit! Oh guys, oh no, I am going to die. This is no good. Oh fuck. It's for the best at this point. I'm gonna just let it happen. Yeah, shoot. That's not very good. That's not a great start. Okay. Well. Okay. Oh no! Oh my god, this is horrible. Bitch. Oh shit! Oh fuck! Oh, I blocked it. Oh, sick. Knife basics. Come on, come on. What is that? What did he want me to do? It said parry, but it wouldn't. Whoa, fuck. What the hell? Open inventory. Okay, I don't want to use that yet. Sorry. Oh, fuck! Oh my god, this is not good, guys. Oh my god. It probably is better just to make a run for it, like the first time, to be honest. It'd be great if, I don't know. Oh shit! Turn around. Okay. Where? Shit, I'm missing something when I do that. Okay, autosave. Okay. I missed some handgun ammo. Is that what happened? Oh, shit. I'm not going in there yet. Can I go back? Or am I done? Oh, shit. Okay. Okay, I guess just go around. All right. No. Okay, I need someone else. Okay. I see. Okay. What? Oh, do I have to hold it? Gotcha. Okay, and then I can move it, right? I don't know. Is that something right there? Okay. No. Okay. Am I gonna set it off if I do this? Yep.
Here we go.
Oh! Shit. Oop. Sweet. Whoop! Fuck! Oh, come on, get out of here. Oop, shit. Oop, fuck. Oh, shit. on. Come on. You gotta be kidding. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Oh. Oh, my God. Whoop. Shit. Whoop. Whoop. Uh-oh. Oh, shit! Okay. Get out of my way. Oh, shit! Okay, let me see if I can craft anything. No. Okay. Oh, shit. Ah, fuck. No, 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 no. What the fuck? What the fuck? I hit the... Are you fucking serious, dude? Oh my God. Holy shit. I was moving, finishing off parrying. Okay. That's crazy. Oh, a hand grenade. Oh, shit. It gave me something different. Whoa, and she didn't hear that. Interesting. Thank you.
go.
Oh, fuck! Oh my god, I went to melee him. That didn't really work too hot. Oh, what the fuck? Just run. Run. Holy hell. Sick. Oh, come on. Oh, fuck. Oh. Okay, run a little bit. Jesus. Fantastic. Oh, shit. Ooh, this is no good. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck me! What the fuck? This is not good. There he goes. Oh, God. Brown chicken egg. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, fuck! What the fuck? What a bunch of bullshit. Whoop! Shit. Fucking run, Amelia! There you go. Oh! What the fuck?! Oh my god, I suck at this game, bro. Fucking run! Go, 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 go! Go, shit. Oh my god. Please, please, please. Fucking run. Go, 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 go. Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck? Fucking. Oh, shit. Get out of the way. Are they leaving?
Huh?
La campana. Al que obedecerla.
Él nos invoca.
Thank you.
Where's everyone going? Bingo?
Okay. Well. Well then. Let's look around for some stuff. Oop.
Rooster Condor 1, I've identified a route to the lake. Look for a large windmill. There's a path on the far side of it.
Windmill. Copy that.
And be careful. Roost out.
Okay. Head for the lake again. Open the map. Gap in the wall. Can I jump through here? Oh, I can. Sick. Okay. Oh, this is it. Okay. Resources. Okay, that's what I need to make the bullets.
No good.
What the fuck? Oh my god. I can vault over in here. Sick. What's over here? Anything? Well, there are so many places I could have gone. Green herb. Whoa, shit! Okay. I think... Let him catch his breath. I think I probably got... What is this? The locked drawer? Okay. All right, real quick. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay. All right. Go ahead, push forward. Shit! Are you fucking kidding me, bro? Did that hurt me? Oh, you've got to be shitting me.
These people are sick.
Oh my god. Where am I supposed to go? Green herb. Oh. The lake. I feel like I... Well, this is the church, yeah? That way? Right? I don't think I want to go in there. Yeah. Alright. What did she say? Tower? Okay. This way. What is that? A ruby? Okay, here we go.
There it is.
Oh. All right, let's craft some stuff. Okay. Chicken egg. Why aren't these people in church or whatever? I gotta go over there. Or maybe I can go that way. Okay. I wonder if I shoot those down or something. Okay.
Okay.
so confused. It's over here, right? Yeah. Is there like a sneak attack I can do? Or no? Oh, fantastic. So wait, where am I going? I'm so lost now. Oh. Right here. Oh fuck! Oh fuck! Blue request notes. You can take one task by collecting the blue request notes posted around different areas via the requests you've taken in the files menu. For the love of God, will somebody please get rid of the blue medallions those religious lunatics left hanging around? Request, destroy all blue medallions in the far. I thought I might have to destroy those. Eh? Alright, do I have to though? What the heck? Just going in circles here.
No good.
No good. Do I have to do those? Or... am I lost for no reason here? Vault over. What is that? Oop! Think that's just some poopy. Nasty. What is that then? Anything in here? Okay. Oh, an egg. What? Equip. I can equip it? I can throw eggs? Okay. So that's the windmill. Okay. Yeah, I need to get in there. What am I missing? So do I have to shoot the things? It's just such a waste of bullets, man.
Blue medallion.
Can I get in through there? Why not? What am I missing here? I don't have what I need for that. Okay. Is that one right there? Boom. Should I kill the chicken? Nah. Is there a medallion in here? Oh. Am I a dumbass? Okay. Okay. Interesting that this village would have something like that. Yellow herb. Shotgun shells. I guess we can jump down there. Do I want to? I don't know how to give... get back up or not. Okay. Alright, let me go back in here real quick. Oh, I need a wheel. I need a wheel, that's what. Okay. I dropped down. I don't know how to get back up from there. Okay. Just gonna move along. What the hell is that noise? What is that? Oh my god. What the fuck? Is he gonna come up here? Oh fuck! I moved. Oh, fuck. Oh, come on. I hit the evade button, dude. What the heck? Kitchen knife. Okay. Oh, sick. Oh, I hit the evade button. God. Holy cow. No one's up here, right? I killed them all. Good, good, good. What was that noise? If I drop down here, what happens? Bird. Lag on. Combining treasures. Inlay. Okay. I don't know. Cool, cool, cool. Another ruby. Oh, is this where I just was? I don't have to actually go out that way. I just go this way. Is it? Oop. Not here. Alright. We're on our way. This dang village. Maybe should I craft? Oh, I don't have any gunpowder. Oh, I guess I'll go that way. Let me look around. Assume nothing is there, but also I don't know. I'm not trying to like trigger anything. I'm gonna assume it's locked. Okay, yeah. Alright. Oop, what is this? Lago, lake.
Lake's gotta be this way.
Hmm. Autosave. Ooh. Oh. Well, fantastic. Whoa. Whoa, shit. Where the hell did this guy come from? There you go. Okay. All right, this way. Oh, come on. One. Damn it. I have the other one, the spray. Take your flashlight out, bud. Maybe he doesn't have one. Oops. Goodness. Oh, forget this, man. Woo! Oh! Are you fucking kidding me right now? What the hell? Oh, that had a bomb in it? Shoot, I hit the wrong thing. I don't have health, do I? Oh, I have this. Oof! What the fuck? Oh, come on with this. I'm screwed. Oh, come on. Oh my god. Okay. I'm just gonna stop it here. I was gonna play the whole chapter. That was my plan, but This is not for the faint of heart. So, but I'll pick this up back shortly. Thank you for watching. I know this might not be like my best showing. Struggling a little bit, but I'll do better. I know that. All right. Okay, bye.